I don't know why I set up the stream without having my earphones and shit ready. Like, that kind of defeats the purpose of me getting it all set up and shit. How's everyone doing? Yeah, a spoon. I'm so confused. If you can tell me why, I'd love to know. Also, I invited you, Jack. You can join. Wait, who gave you I don't know. Some guy just walked up and gave me the spoon. Why do people do that? I don't know. I don't know. In real life? Nah, this isn't my fantasy world. Yeah, in real life, obviously. Like, who would just make that up? Not me, I couldn't do that. Why would I just randomly make that up? Obviously, it's an IRL. Bruh. In the real world. Or in the real life. I threw it out, bro. I didn't want no spoon. Maybe it's like a tracking device or some shit. It didn't even look like a good spoon either. Like, if it was a silver spoon, bruh, I would have been keeping that. Or like a gold spoon, bruh, that'd be lit, you know? But no, none of that. It was just like this, like, ugly-ass spoon. Is it plastic? I mean, the handle felt plastic, but the end wasn't. Like, the actual, like, the spoon part. The scoop, I guess? Like, the actual spoon itself wasn't, but the handle was. Was it some old guy, or... It was just some guy. Didn't look much older or younger than me. Looked around my age. Yes, I am assuming genders. For all I know, this could have been... Who knows, you know? The most normal guy in Ohio. What do you mean that sounds like Ohio behavior? That just sounds like normal shit for Ohio. I'm not from Ohio, so I have no idea. I know that's a state. Or a city or some shit. I think it's a state. Haven't played Wars in only like 2 years, so... this one's a lot easier to get the hang of compared to the other one. And we're playing a mode right now that we can end up assimilating a squad of 6 players, so we can team up with other people. If we get a team of 6, then you'll have a bunch of people carrying you, and you'll be fine. You'll be good. Have you seen the memes of spoons? Or the Ohio memes? I've seen, like, Mr. Beast video where he, like... talk trash about Ohio like the whole video almost. In one of these try not to laugh reacts video.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to warm up.
His dash is on Ohio the like entire video. So is Ohio the new Florida? You sure you need help, bruh? I just seen you murk this kid in the streets.
Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real.
Some crazy things happening in Ohio. Sounds interesting.
5 seconds, stand by.
Here, I gotta go close my window. It's freezing in here. Give me a minute, guys. My window was all stuck because it was all frozen a little bit. It's so cold here that it's got like frozen open. I had to like snap it a little bit. What are you saying? Canada versus Croatia? Alright, how about this? How about this? If Croatia wins, then I'm going to go for Croatia. Like, I'm going to, like, you know, hope Croatia wins the entire thing. But if Canada wins, then I want you to end up hoping that Canada wins it all. All right? Let's try to make that deal. Yo, what's up, Golden? How's the Golden going? I bet I won't die if I just splatted right here. Told you.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Shouldn't Canada already be eliminated from like some people already? We're not soccer people. I mean, we are. We're just not really like known for it. We play, you know, Canadian soccer. It's not the same. Fields are so much smaller. Favorite food? There's so many good foods out there. It's hard to choose just one. If Canada gets eliminated and Croatia goes through, what happens then? Okay, so it's not do or die. Okay, so these aren't like knockout matches or nothing like that. Gotcha. Okay, so wait. Answer me this. Does Canada and Croatia face each other again? Because if not, then we still have to try to find, like, a workaround.
Multiple strongholds. Locations are marked on your attack map.
Okay, if they don't face each other again, if Canada was to get knocked out and eliminated, and Croatia was to stay, then obviously go for your home team. But if we win against you guys, then I want you to vote for my home team. That is, until we get eliminated. Hey, could we get a mod to maybe get rid of that and maybe spam some like emojis, possibly? Get that out of the chat. Shit's annoying. Oh yeah, if Croatia beats Canada, which I'm gonna actually start keeping track of, even though usually I don't keep track of that kind of stuff, I'm going to just because I'm making this little deal with you, or a little bet. Let's go. Thank you for spamming that off of my screen, and thank you for hiding that from my channel as well. That shit's annoying. These fucking bots are like, oh, click on this photo, click here, go to this link. I hear a crate.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Oh, my back hurts. What the fuck? It's up top, ain't it? No?
Throwing decoy grenade! Stun grenade! Throwing flash grenade! Planting mine!
Time right now for me is 5:39. So it's not too late. I should have streamed a bit earlier, but I had stuff to do, you know. Oh, my back is actually hurting. Alright, the pro CPU, you have a great sleep, my dude. Oh, you blocked me from dolphin diving through the window. Being shot at. I think there's AIs around here or some shit. Don't know. Not sure. The fuck is handball? Sounds like baseball or something with a different name. Now I'm confused. What the fuck is handball? What the fuck? How could you combine all that shit together? Jack. Here.
What's your friend?
That just happened. Alright, random. Here, take this. Jack doesn't want it. Hey, take this. It's a self-revive. What are you doing? Someone take it. I already have one. Do you already have one? You want to equip it. You don't want to stow that. You want to equip it, not stow it.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Incoming. I don't know who's winning the World Cup. I don't keep tracks on that, or tabs on that, like I said. Canada should hopefully win it, because, you know, they're the best. Right? Right. Canada is like the underdogs for everything, honestly. You don't fuck with the underdogs, because when you fuck with the underdogs, you underestimate them. When you underestimate the under fucking dogs, that's where you fuck up. Oh, I'll take that UAV. Let's go.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
Hey, you guys want to go gulag? Yo, what's up, Slasher? Which one are you today?
This building. Are you friendly?
Hey, you friendly? You friendly?
Friendly?
How many are you guys?
Yeah.
We could team up.
Three.
That's
okay,
three.
We're three as well. We're three as well. Where are you guys?
I'm by you. I'm by you.
Okay, I'm over here.
I'm sending you an invite. Why are they shooting?
I see you shooting. I see you. Oh, yeah, what's up?
Other homies coming through. Never mind. You're not that familiar though.
Very small.
Wait, damn, man. I just shot him. It didn't work.
Down behind you? Can you send me an invite?
Yeah, hold invite. On. I'm kinda down right now.
Hey. No,
moving.
Finish this guy. Kill him. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, I'm waiting for that invite. I'm waiting for the invite.
There we go.
Are you joining yet or no?
Yeah. I don't have an invite. Or reply. Request it. Where are you at? Are you good? Okay, I'm walking over here with the.
Yeah, hold on, that's my home. Here, hold on.
What's up? What's up?
Damn, don't kill him.
Hey, man, that's mean, bro. He's almost trying to kill me. He's firing grenades at me over here. Mean.
I have five people, that ain't bad.
If he didn't join that quick enough, he would have been dead from the Semtex. That shit was funny. So this is Jack's first match playing this
game. There's one good thing about Prox.
And he's just joined up on a team of five players.
Ganged up with a bunch of people.
I bet he's not used to this.
In the building. I almost hit him.
Throwing grenade! Flash out!
There, I think there's like two of them.
Tossing grenade!
You'll live. Yeah, probably.
Right here.
Kill him.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Copy. Phoenix 2-3 on approach.
There's one downstairs.
Making effective fire. Always.
Directed.
You'll be alright.
Anyone got a leader?
I. Either ran or is hiding.
He's out of my heartbeat, so he must have ran.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Requesting recon flyover.
Oh, we still got him in here with us. I see that blip right there.
Oh, there's two of them. One of them's down, one of them's in the bathroom.
Armor pouch here.
One's right here, one's right here.
Be advised, UAV.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Contact! Do not die.
Is he down? He's down.
I'm good. Aho! Safe sight!
Jesus. Yo, Kuba.
Dropping ammo here.
There's a three plate, someone needs that.
I'll take that armor satchel.
Oh wait, no, there's an armor satchel in here.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Oh, let's go get our loadouts. That one right next to us?
I'm still on mute. Oh, I still am on mute. No one can.
Over here.
Yo, what's up, Rosmos? I lied about the spoon, by the way. I thought it would be fun.
Shit. Yeah, get him and take out the enemy's ears.
But I ended up telling the truth, so it's not really a bad lie. Oh fuck.
Shit.
You're dying.
We gotta get a shot at King up ping.
Up on hill.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Oh shit, they have a sniper on one of the hills.
Oh shit, that's accurate.
Almost shot him. Go rev him. Oh shit.
Yeah, we hit them there.
Wait. We're all cornered in this room right now.
Did you guys got plates on here?
One on here.
Oh, damn it, I don't have no plates. Yeah, no, they're up on hill. They're up on hill. What?
Your squadmate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Mastermind deployed! Dropping a dummy!
Ha! One down.
Contact! Oh shit!
Syntax incoming! Tossing smoke grenade!
Stuck him with it. Ha! I stuck him in the head with it.
Don't worry, I've got you.
You do not die here.
Am I too good?
Get him, Kino. I know. Oh, we have shotguns? Yo, bro.
I think I'm injured.
Enemies. Wanna play? You wanna kill Jai? Out, bro. Teammate.
Alright.
Kino guy. Kino. I don't know how you say his name. He sucks, bro.
Man, don't talk shit about him.
I can talk shit about him all I want, bro.
Just saw the enemy. Just dropped it.
He was AFK. He was, and they came back. Ultimate. Where you going? Spider-Man over here.
In there.
Enemy movement.
Why are you camping?
Gas is closing in. Move to the safe zone.
Fuck, dude, I want some of that chili.
Look at that, dude.
Let's go.
That dude, you wanna try to buy?
Okay.
Right here?
Yeah, there's so many people out here.
Enemy movement spotted.
camping, bitch. Yeah, I knew he was fucking here.
Let's go.
Please.
Oh,
is that a team wipe? Is the dude dropping over here?
Why can't I go out of any of these fucking...
Go get him. He just dropped.
Shit. Throwing subtex! You ain't taking out my boys.
Behind us, bro.
Throwing
what is
grenade.
Up?
Yo, what's up?
What are you doing, bud?
Are you by yourself?
What's that?
Maybe.
Are you by yourself?
There's only two of us. Why? What's
he ain't
that?
By himself.
Oh, dang it, man. We have five people.
Enemy we got five?
Yeah.
Oh,
one of them's down.
Shit.
The other one down.
There, dude. Can we...
Should any place, did he have any?
Nah.
I got a bot.
Oh,
there's a, in this backpack, there's a self-revive kit. Backpack right here.
Hey, yo, Kluba, can you get this?
Enemy UAV active.
Alright, we gotta start moving out, come on.
Advise you move to the safe zone now.
Oh shit, sniper!
Get him to cover right now.
A sniper on top of one of the buildings. Ah, they're in this building. I don't got a self-res.
Someone? Oh, a guy just jumped down on me. He's right here. He's almost... He's not hit at all, so... He has to run, though. Hey.
Smart move.
Stop that, dude.
Relocating the safe zone.
Is it
two
zones?
Shit, you're gonna have to bust me.
Okay.
Careful, be careful.
No, yeah. Good game, bro. Good game.
Nice play!
You got ninth place. Yo, Doc.
Let's match on with Jack. Let's... So how'd you enjoy that, Jack? Still not on Call of Duty yet. Now we have a jack and a slasher. A slasher jack.
That's not my name.
A jack slur. What's your name today?
Crasher.
Okay, I don't regret asking as much as I thought I would. It's fucking cold in here. Gotta put on a sweater. How are you bored, Golden, with all this amazing gameplay? I popped off last match. Even the randoms were saying, oh my god, you were doing so good. Dude said nice play and stuff. Yeah, because I'm just so good. You know, I started this game like a week ago, and now I'm a professional. I'm the best in the world. Just like that, yeah. It's fucking cold. Hey, Slasher. I mean, hey, Crasher. No, Crasher doesn't sound right.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
All right, let's do this. Yo, what's up, Supersonic? No, I don't believe in Prime.
Practice is over. 30 fight begins now.
Prime is like the next G Fuel, basically. The shit that everyone hyped up. I'm not too big on trends. I bet it just tastes like some stupid vitamin water, low key. Yeah, You ever try water before? It's nice.
That was nice.
Have you ever tried dehydrated water?
Did you know there's such thing as heavy water? But you wouldn't want to drink this heavy water. Because it's composed of different elements, basically. It's not the same H2O. Instead, it's got, I believe it's 3 hydrogen. And that's what makes it heavy water. Instead of H2, it's H3. So yeah, there's H3O, basically. And you were sitting here thinking it was H2O this whole time. Wait, watch this. You see me?
All I had was a pistol.
This guy pulls up, he just sees me on the ground yelling,
"Okay, we got the other one!"
And he gets hit real quick.
On the ground!
Fight for your chance to redeploy.
Do you guys want some dehydrated water?
Up on the D-pad.
No.
Bullshit.
Time runs out. Let's go. That was cool.
XD, I don't know how I killed him.
I think the Jug could have killed him. The Jug was chasing him down.
Be advised, Jacob has located multiple strongholds.
We're good.
Almost landed on someone.
Hey,
someone.
Killing? Hey, calm down.
I knocked him. Sorry, bro. We already got
you. Bruh. Don't trust those guys, bruh. Don't trust them. There's way too many people to even want to team up. Don't trust them. Thought it was
at one point, I'll try and buy you back. Oh.
Jack's in the gulag. You have zero money dollars.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to. Oh, where's the gas station?
Not close.
Can you maybe? Can you just mark one though?
They're not close. You're heading towards the stronghold that's active right now. There's 2 gas stations this way. Right beside each other. But that's, like, who's to say they're not looted already? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You take it easy, Golden. Have a good one. You got this, Slasher, Crasher. Put on some Juice WRLD, that way it enhances your gameplay.
Yes, sir.
Jack's mom is making him get off. Damn.
That sucks.
That does. But it's super late for his time compared to us. We can. Try to team up with them. Ask them if they're chill. They can hear you. Ask them if they're chill.
Are you guys chill?
Tell them that you'll drop your money
you
right now if they let you live.
I sent it.
Oh, nice, nice. Friend? We're already replacing Jack.
I got it.
He's a part of the squad.
Now you're here.
Been replaced. Let's go.
Who's that?
Oh my God.
Throwing something.
I'm trying to buy back my teammate.
I think he's buying, trying to buy back this as well. Yeah. Y'all need AK now.
That's fire, we just recruited, homie.
They left you. They left you. They left you. Careful. Don't go back to them. They left you. They're gonna double cross.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
They can hear me no more, so I'm using you comms that they don't know about. Just keep running. There's a gas station right there.
Should I take the vehicle?
Grab the gas station. This one might be good loot.
Well, I think it's looted.
Check all this, all the shelves. Sometimes people miss the top shelves. No, they took it all, I think. Oh, a little bit of gas.
Yeah,
left a bit. Told you, they missed the top shelf sometimes. Still not enough, but you're only missing 1K. It's not too bad. Don't take truck. Truck shows everyone that you're there, basically.
Yeah, I learned that.
Alright, now you're missing 500. There's a cash register, I think, right behind you. No. No, it was wrong. Never mind. Could be more cash in here.
Where's the zone?
Moving here!
You got gas moving in!
I need a gas mask.
You can outrun it. You're not too far. Actually, you should start running now. Just start running towards zone.
Where do I have to?
Follow the main map. Shows you the white line. Follow the white line. Yeah, you got a good head start already on it. You can loot the gas station to your left. In front of you to your left. Left.
Down, left. Here, I'm gonna go. Cheer.
That gas station right here. That's a problem with that. Guys, there's 3 whole minutes basically until it fully closes.
Sure. Sure, there'll be a gas station on the way. Or just 500.
Yeah, check these houses in front of you as you're passing through. Maybe not this one. I knew this one would be a shitty house.
I don't want to go. Oh, that house might be
good.
Yeah,
that's a nice one. Check at least the first 2 floors. Who cares about the third top one? Oh, wait, I see money. Turn around. Backside. Right there. Yeah. 500.
Nice.
I'll mark the nearest buy station. Just keep focusing on zone.
I didn't mean to throw that.
Alright, go this one.
Okay.
Oh,
please make
you
this.
You go to room pass. You got this. Easy jumps. Imagine having your mom make you get off. Just imagine.
Yeah, Jack.
Yeah, imagine. Like on the weekend, right? Oh,
I know,
God.
But
not messing around.
Yeah.
My parents.
I stayed up till 3.
Dang.
Playing this game.
Yeah, some parents are more lenient. Some parents are less lenient, and some parents become more lenient. Ask them if they're friendly.
They're driving away.
All right, you got this. All right, some Juice WRLD theme music. Let's go. Why is it always depressing though?
Roses are red.
No, super depressing.
Your dentist to check for cavities? Smart.
This ad is less
your
depressing.
To check your puck line bat?
Buy stations outside. So, yeah, no. Keep looking. Right there, so, yeah.
Oh.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
That's the old.
Y'all friendly?
Are they friendly?
You're on team? How many people are in your squad?
Are they friendly, yo?
Okay.
I think he wants a team. I think that guy wants a team.
Yeah, let's team.
Yeah.
Enemy soldier incoming.
I don't even know. Yo, is it just you?
It's me and my team.
Alright, there's two guys. I don't even know. How do I... I don't know how to do it. Yo, how do I accept your squad mate?
What system are you on?
Your team made it to the safe zone. Your team is in the safe zone. You lost the enemy tracker.
Okay, we got one of them.
Oh, there we go. I got it. I'm in game chat.
Yo, he just killed me! Yeah, he just killed me! Kill!
No way he killed you. Yo,
he killed me, kill him! Yo, kill him right now!
Yeah, we can't. We're on their squad.
He just killed me.
They're on our team.
What do you mean?
No, we squatted up with them.
How did he kill me?
Oh, now they're nice to get it.
Now there's people. Wow. I think it was them.
Hey, down my bar. Oh,
he literally just killed me.
Lit. I lit them.
Yo, fucking cheese. He just killed me.
I can't do that.
I actually don't know what happened there. I actually don't know what happened.
So confused.
So are you dead now? Are you in gulag or what?
What's up?
Stop. Right here.
Where?
Right in front of me somewhere. Thank you.
I don't even know what they are.
Yo, no way they fucking killed me.
They're literally like
I
right
just
here.
Won, but still.
I'm watching this. I'm gonna get on top of dome.
Yo, where's my shit?
Yo, Josh, I swear you hear someone else here.
Oh, 100% there. I don't
guys?
Know where he is. Right here?
Right here. Right?
Dead?
I don't know where his boy is. There definitely is someone else.
Yeah, there's definitely somebody
where
else
are
here.
Calm down, calm down.
Same place?
I lit him. Dead?
Dude, I can't see you guys on the map.
We're here.
Yo.
Yeah.
I
can't see you guys.
Are you back a lot? Oh!
No way, there's
gonna
happen.
Were you guys in by A?
I thought we were cutting.
I'm dead.
Josh,
hit
yourself.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck. You still have to do that, huh?
I'm dead. He doesn't know where I am.
Yeah, don't do it.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna start screaming, just waiting. You're a sweaty little boy. Yeah, I still got glue.
Your squad mate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they redeploy.
Yo, Josh, are you alive?
No, I'm in the goo. I'm playing with Hash right now. Me and Hash are about to fuck him up. Right here.
Did I get kicked?
No way. You're cheating. God damn it.
Oh, you guys lost your gun? Eh? Gosh.
I'm dead as fuck. God, money right there. Fuck, that's really the only buy station. You should go to that if you can.
Where? In the zone?
But yeah, near the storm. That's really the only close
one. Can I go to the
everything else is gonna disappear. Yeah, you can make it. Just run and then buy. You gotta go now, because it's 10 seconds.
Oh, I'm dead. Yo, Josh, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm sorry. Try and run back.
Oh, I'm not making it. I'm not making it. Is there no
fuck.
Like,
I definitely, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I didn't know it ticked for that much. That's crazy.
No, I don't know.
Well, I still have Gulag, at least.
We still have our fucking ally.
Wait, I don't have Gulag? How do I not have Gulag?
See your vehicle?
Oh, it's closed.
That's shit! Wait, why am I seeing...
Shut
me? Wait, no, you're girl.
Yeah, no, I've been talking to you guys this whole time.
Guy right in front of you? You do see him, right? You see that whole team? They're gonna fucking kill the fuck out of you.
Yo, Blake, what are you doing? Wait. I'm so confused.
I'm so confused.
Are we not on Malik's team? Why is it saying that?
That was interesting. I totally double-crossed that one kid. He was so confused, he's like screaming, "He killed me! He killed me!" And he's trying to tell his teammates to kill me, but then they can't because they teamed up with us. That's just too funny. And then we had another team pull up right after, so then I tried blaming it on them. Oh, that was good. That was so good. Oh, did you want private time or did you want non-private time? Cause like, women and slashers in here with us.
Well, the stuff that we both know about and that part of my life, I've got to kind of keep it private because basically I'm going to, you know, so.
Yeah, so what I'm asking basically is if, like, if you want to talk about that stuff, I don't mind, like, ending the stream and all that, you know? But if you're not, like, trying to talk about that stuff, then I can keep it going, you know what I'm saying?
It doesn't bother me. I'm not, like, so, I'm not bothered about talking about it.
Slasher already left. I'm gonna just end stream. Screw it. They had enough of me.